Ever wondered why cows and sheep can munch on grass while humans can't? Let's dive into the fascinating reasons behind it. Grass is mostly cellulose, a substance we humans can digest because we lack the enzyme cellulase. But don't worry, cows, sheep, and deers have a solution. They have special bacteria in their stomach that produce cellulase, allowing them to break down cellulose. But here's the gross part. Regurgitate it, chew it some more, and then swallow it again. This process takes place in the four-chambered stomach. Besides lacking the necessary enzymes, eating grass is a bad idea for another reason. Grass contains tiny microscopic rocks called silicon dioxide, which can ruin our teeth. Unlike us, cows have extra long teeth and a tooth structure that can withstand the wear and tear from grinding down tough grass. They also have a constant tooth replacement system. So to sum it up, we lack the enzyme to digest cellulose, grass contains teeth-damaging rocks, and cows have special adaptations to handle grass. It's fascinating how plants and animals have a unique relationship. While we can't eat grass like cows, we have plenty of other delicious and nutritious options. I hope you learned something today. Plants are incredible, and cows and other ruminants have evolved amazing ways to digest cellulose. Stay curious.